If you and your Valentine are in downtown Greensboro tomorrow, you can check this out. It's the Conversation Hearts mural on Davie Street. It's across from the Cultural Arts Center at the back of the building. It took a Triad artist, Gina Franco, about 4 hours to create this, and she's created dozens of murals around the Triad and across the country. She'll be repainting that wall on Davie Street each month. Love the one in the middle. You're dope.
You're dope.
Straight to the point.
Text me.
Yeah.